Okay, Jesse, get it. New enrichment box. And all stuff from the dollar store. She has some of her breakfast left over in there. So some kibble, some salmon. There are some frozen cream cheese and blueberry treats in there, along with some peanut butter and a little bit of beef liver dog treat crumbs scattered in there as well. So we'll see how long it takes her to enjoy this goodie box for dinner. The materials inside to make it are one pop-up collapsible box from the dollar store, one from a two-pack of ice cube trays, one from a three-pack of small bowls, and then two from another three-pack of small bowls, and one fleece blanket. I believe there is also one washcloth and one dish towel in there, all with goodies inside. So we'll see if she unfolds it. She basically got to empty the whole box one layer at a time. That's one of the blueberry cream cheese treats. Yeah, it was yummy, wasn't it? And she's licking the peanut butter. You could put anything in the ice cube trays. Bone broth, baby food, fruits and veggies, anything you wanted to. I just went with what I had laying around today. Peanut butter and frozen blueberry treats. She's actually tearing into this much slower than I thought she would, because I thought she'd be pulling things out and they'd be going flying every which way. Which will probably start happening soon. Definitely a great way to have dinner in the Pause and Relax Enrichment Room at the Upper Pause Trading Center. She's face deep in the dish towel now. Here's the ice cube tray. Towel. The dark blue with the white paw prints on it is a fleece fleece blanket that is also from the dollar store that I bought and cut into four sections for this particular box. Are you done or is there more? Yeah, did you find the goodies? So, we're about 5 minutes in. She's not even halfway into the box, and my battery's gonna die before she gets all the way in. So I'm going to pause this and pick it back up when she gets closer to the bottom. Oops, pulled the ice cube tray out. I see there's still some kibble inside it. Oh, she found the washcloth. Open it and lick the goodies off the outside. Didn't even realize all the goodies she spilled on the inside. Oh, I left a plastic tag on the outside. That's why she was all after it. But yeah, look at all those goodies you found. Yummy, yummy. There's your dinner. Your kibble and pieces of salmon. Instead of unrolling it, she laid it upside down, which made her have to work a little bit more to unroll it with it upside down. And she's on to the next towel. Ooh, she pulled the box out. You all done or did you find it? Is there more in there? Yeah. Yeah, get it. Get it. This is why we do it in the enrichment room. Because she's the way I set it up. Made her pull the blankets out in order to be able to access them, and so she's kind of spreading her kibble all over the floor, but she'll go back and clean it up. Yeah, did you find it all? There's more in there. And she's back to the ice cube tray and the kibble she missed in there. That's hard for her little tongue to get in there. Her big tongue, I should say, to get in those small openings. Needless to say, we're about 10 minutes in to this dinner now, and we are still going. Oh, she's going to carry a box to bed, see if she can get into it up there. More yummies. finishing up that towel, let's take a look at the box. Oh, she's been enjoying. So we still got two blankets and another box down in there. There's something down inside there. Are you good? We're now at about 15 minutes in to this dinner. And she's got most of the goodies. There's a little bit of kibble and maybe another treat here or there. But she is almost done. So we're going to end the video there. Figure about 15 to 20 minutes for them to eat dinner instead of about 15 to 20 seconds. It'll definitely tire her brain out a lot more.